Together, it's called octopi. And if you dive in the ocean,